Let's see what can be done. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vaudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Hopefully there's something of value. What's up there?
As long as we go up, we're safe. We're pretty high up. They're still waiting for us.
Make the best of it for now. We can try to cheer Hugo up.
You think they'll hear us?
Well, you can shout pretty loudly when you want to.
Depends on what's trying to kill me. So, together?
Yes. On one, two, three. Ayo! Wait for it.
Amicia! Lucas!
He's seen us. Let's go. It's absurd. We should be playing for fun.
We're pretty high up.
Now we play to stop him falling apart.
As long as we don't let him down.
Never. almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Baudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. It's on a slope, it won't hold. Lucas, can you handle it?
Very well. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. Oh, no. Oh, please, no. No, I'm sorry. I have to do. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it! I'm getting the ferry to you!
Yes, please!
Come back!
On my way!
It must have been horrible!
Yes!
Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
can stop now.
Right.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain... Almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right. The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right. I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. What do we have here? Time to get to work. This should make things a bit easier. What do you have for us? Another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? What is he doing? We should be able to get back now. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. Climb again.
Luca!
That cart was the perfect size. Come here. I need you. Should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly. What the hell?
Oh no, there are those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot! Use the crank handle to reload!
All right!
Let me go!
How do you like that?
Let me go!
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell! Thank you! There's too many rats! I can't get to you!
Amicia, clear a path for him!
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts! Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolt burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it. That will do. I can almost see a way through.
Done. You can come.
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
Are you all right?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go! Now!
Yeah. Try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Over the river! Encircle them! What did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
Stop that!
Amicia, come inside with us!
No! Someone has to cover Joseph! Christ!